Hey everyone, and welcome back to Animal Crossing. I am a ninja now. So that happened. Also, what? This is from Anka. I went to her birthday party, so she... And I brought her a gift, so she sent me a gift. Which was nice of her. An armor suit. I don't know if I have that. I know I have the scale armor suit. But anyway, today is the bug off, so we are going to be participating in that. So, ha! Nope, come back. Skills. I have them. You get back here! There we go. Okay, so, Kyle has left. He is gone, he is no longer with us. So yeah, we only have, 8 villagers now, I believe? So who knows who could be moving in next. I haven't had a camper, though, which is kind of weird. Oh, well, he left. I kind of thought that I would, considering I have 2 open spots, but I guess we'll just have to see. Oh, Graham is home. By the way, I finally got rid of his stupid time capsule. For some reason, like, I went in and then I could just toss it like a letter. I don't know why it wouldn't let me do that originally, but it finally did. Okay, so we'll have to talk to him once we have some more bugs, because I think you get different pieces of the bug furniture. So you want to kind of start with like lower level bugs and then go up to better ones, I think. I'm not 100% sure how this works, but we're gonna try. I do have a golden stag saved up. I brought it from the island and I put it in my house, and we're gonna use that. Because why not? Why not cheat? Come on, bugs, where are you? Really? You little butthole. Looks like Elvis is competing as well. I think we can beat him. We should be able to take Elvis. Maybe. No! I like the ones that are on trees. They're a lot easier to get. This one moves too much. Derwin is also entering. I wish he would move out, but you know. You know. Can't have everything, I guess, even as mayor. Ha! Got a bird wing. I think they do pretty well. So we'll save that one. Oh, that was the first time I caught that. Hmm. Okay, guys, so we're gonna turn in some of our stuff to Nat here, because it's earlier in the day, so basically what you want to try to do is beat the record of, I guess, whoever has the best entry right now, and it gets harder as the day goes on. So it's a little bit earlier, I think it's like 2, so we're going to start by giving him our most common stuff, and then give him our rarer stuff like closer to the end of the contest, which is at 6 o'clock. So I'm gonna start off with, we have a couple long locusts here. Yes, I know you're going to just eat it, so I Let's see, what do we have? 20 points. What is the record? What's the record? I guess it doesn't matter what the record is, because we won't know anyway. Till he looks at them all. Might have to go on to something better. Points? No? Alright. So the type of bug that it is plays into how many points you get, but also, like, each one's size and color is also a factor? So... Oh, no, this one's probably not getting many points then. Yeah. Okay, so we'll just move up into a different one. We'll try our monarch butterflies. He thinks everything is exquisite, I guess. Nope. I mean, I think the contest starts at like 9, so I think. So we're probably like halfway through. So I'm sure other people have already given him some good stuff. Aha! There we go. I think... So, okay, so we got enough for third place, but we need to actually beat the first place record, I think, to get any kind of furniture. So... Okay, let's see... Ooh, that's pretty good, 37 points. Okay, so we beat second place. So we'll try this cricket. Uh-oh, probably not gonna get many points then. Yeah. How about this mantis? Oh, that one was smashing and not exquisite. This one might be good. Maybe. Wow, 77 points, holy crap. Alright, we beat the first place record. And we got a chic wall. Okay. Okay, if you find a bug worth 80 points or more, I'll give you an even better prize. Okay, I have a couple of things I could try. How about this grasshopper? Oh, nope. Not even close, man. How about a Raja Brook butterfly? I wish you didn't have to go through all of this every time, like all of the text. Ah, 65. Orchid mantis? 78 points. Well, we beat the first place record. We just didn't quite get there. Got a floor, though. Okay, I still have... How about this migratory locust? Oh, 42 points, really? One more thing. I'm saving my golden stag for later. Yes, go ahead, bird wing. What is it? 107 points, wow. A butterfly wall. Okay, so that's part of the bug furniture set, I guess. So, we're gonna come back later tonight and see if I can catch anything else. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat that one, except for the golden stag, so we'll have to see. But, I'll pop back in later tonight. Okay, guys, so it's much later, and we are back. I tried catching some things, but nothing was really good. I caught some crickets, but that's kind of it, and I know that that's not gonna be enough to win. So, I did go back home and grab my golden stag. So we are going to enter that. Where is it? Here it is. Here you go. Check this out. Find my great aunt's glasses. And the thing is, I could have gone to the island, but like, the good stuff doesn't really come out until after 7. So there wasn't really a point? What is it? 117, alright. And we got a beetle chair for that, so. I don't think I can really beat that record, dude. Okay. Not much going on in here. But this is over at like 6 o'clock. Right? Yeah, so we have like a half hour. So I will see you guys around 6 o'clock for the judging ceremony. Okay, guys, here we are. It is after 6 o'clock. So we are going to do this ceremony. So we'll head inside.
I think we're about to begin the Bug Off Awards ceremony.
Alright. I'm here. Yay!
Well, that's the winners, one by one. First, third place, the Mantis, worth a modest 58 points. Bunga!
Yay! Aw, oh, Anka's so excited about it.
Next, we're in second place with a lantern fly with an honorable 70 points.
Oh, I think Mira went to the island for that. I don't think you can get lantern flies regularly. Like, in town.
Finally in first place with Golden Stag with a smashing 117 points. Mayor Ninja!
Alright. We got a gold trophy. Exciting. Everyone clap. I expect you guys to be clapping too. Alright. So, we managed to win. I think that's the last bug off of the year, I think. So, it's a good thing that we were able to enter. But yeah, that was an eventful day. But I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. In the next few episodes, actually, we'll be probably checking out Club LOL and the cafe, which I recently built. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.